I don't even care if I'm alone the rest of my life. I've experienced really wonderful, loving moments, and sometimes things don't last forever for a reason, and it's okay. It's fine. It's okay. In the last year I spent alone, I think it's been the happiest year of my life.